Hello, my friends. I just want to tell you and show you a meditation on how to leave your body and be able to go to the other side so you can see your loved ones, your ancestors, and anybody else that you may miss. But first, I want to teach you about forgiveness. You have to forgive people. And you can't hold grudges, you can't hold bad or revenge or any of that. You have to let everything go. You have to let this anger go, this animosity for others, this hatred for other people. You have to let it go. You know what I mean? It no longer exists. It's in the past. Let it go. You can't do nothing about it. Okay? What's done is done, so move on with your life. And you gotta find forgiveness in your heart for everybody that you feel has done you wrong, because it's for your own peace. It's not for their peace, it's for your peace, and you have to find it. And you have to forgive yourself, most of all. You have to forgive yourself for making bad decisions. You gotta forgive yourself for doing stupid shit, you know what I mean? We all done stupid shit. And at the time, we thought it was the right thing to do, or we wouldn't have done it, you know what I mean? So, for me, it wasn't, because it haunts you, but just let it go, you know what I mean? Just whatever. Just gotta say, that's not me no more. This is me, and like it or not, I'm a better person. I'm a beautiful person. I am who I am. I will continue to grow and not stay stuck in the same spot with negativity and hatred. You have to always grow. You always have to be learning about yourself, learning peace, learning happiness, learning laughter again in your life. So anyway, in order to achieve the meditation that I want to teach you, or the technique I want to teach you, you have to have this forgiveness. Okay? So once you can forgive and move on with your life from that, you need to cleanse your spirit and cleanse your soul and cleanse your body. And one way of doing it is bringing the Creator into your life, bringing the love and the light of Creator into your life. And a way to do that is, you know, all the cuss words that you're saying today and all the bad thoughts that you were saying today, well, just imagine all them bad thoughts, and they're like a big black mass of negativity, all them cuss words, all them bad thoughts, all them meanness, okay? Get them all together and take in a deep breath with your nose. Blow all that black out. So now that you got all that negativity out of you, now you have an empty space. And when I imagine Creator, I imagine our mother, I imagine and I see a beautiful, blinding blue light of love. So with your next breath, take in that beautiful blue light of love. Just go through your nose and fill your whole head up with that beautiful blue light of love. Another breath. Feel your chest and your neck. That beautiful blue light. Take another deep breath in. Feel your arms with that beautiful blue light. Take another breath. Feel your stomach and your diaphragm with all that beautiful blue light. another breath and feel your pelvic area with that beautiful blue light of love. Take another deep breath. Feel your legs and your feet with that light of love. Another breath in. Feel your whole body with that beautiful blue light of love. Now you're just one glowing light of love. And you filled that negativity with positive. You got rid of all that negative. Now you're just full of love and you're full of Creator's light. So take another breath. Fill the whole room with this glow of your love. Take another breath. I fill the whole earth with your love. Take another breath. Fill the universe up with this blinding blue light of love. So practice this. Find your peace. And you'll feel so much better. You'll feel that I'm just love, I'm just peace, I'm just positive energy, I'm good energy. And I gotta cut the video and do another one because the video I tried to post was too long, so I'm gonna have to do it in another video. Go ahead, cut it.